Hey Heritage family, I hope that you're enjoying First Things First this year. I wanted to encourage you with the scripture as we jump into prayer, and it's Philippians 4, 6, and 7 in the Passion Translation. And it says, "Don't be pulled in different directions or worried about a thing. Be saturated in prayer throughout each day, offering your faith-filled requests before God with overflowing gratitude. Tell Him every detail of your life. Then God's wonderful peace will transcend human understanding and will make the answers known to you through Jesus Christ." And what I love about that scripture is it really talks about a couple of different kinds of prayer. First is the prayer that we're doing now, that set aside time where you remove distractions, you get in an environment that brings you peace, that you have that time with God in the secret place. And what I like to tell my kids is it's that time in prayer that really sets you up for a continual conversation with God throughout the day. So as it says, be saturated in prayer throughout the day. Unfortunately, we all have to leave the secret place in prayer in our prayer closets at some point and do all the other things that are required of us. You know, our jobs, taking care of the kids, the household, all of that stuff. We still need to continue that conversation with God throughout the day. And I know when I spend that time with the Lord in the morning, it helps me be more sensitive throughout the day to His voice, to do the other part that scripture says, which is that He promises to make the answers known to Him. So when I need direction and I need to know how to handle a situation, the Word says if I put that time in now, it'll prove that I can hear God's voice when I need it during the day. So I hope you enjoy prayer this morning, and get your God fuel before you start your day. Bye.